Alright everybody, my name is GameNinja95 and welcome back to Game Time. Today we're going to be playing LEGO DC Super Villains Part 4, The Harley and the Ivy. So this is going to be 100% level complete. It is going to be no commentary, but I have decided not to do the skips. I actually started the last episode, but you didn't actually see that. I didn't actually tell you. So yeah, this one is not going to be skipped, so yeah, I'm just going to leave that up. And yeah. Hope you enjoy, like, subscribe, turn the notification bell on, peace out, see you laters. Alligators, see you at the end, guys.
Hey, Lois, shouldn't we be heading over to the Metropolis Gala?
Don't worry, Jimmy, expensive dresses and canapes can wait.
Didn't Mr. White put Kent Clarkson on this job?
He did, but it's gonna take the planet's best reporter to uncover how the Justice Syndicate let two villains slip through their fingers at Star Labs. Call me suspicious, but there's something not quite right about those Justice League replacements. I mean, one of them's called Deathstorm. What kind of a hero name is that? Once we're done, we'll go to the gala.
Oh, great! I don't want to miss those canapes.
Are you sure that's what you saw?
Sure, positive and certain, Ivy. The new guys just zapped the old Justice League clean away.
But the news says that...
The news? You don't understand, Red. We're the bad guys, but they're the worst guys. If Mr. J wasn't banged up in Arkham, I'd figure out a way to stop those no-good do-gooders. Oh, Boxy, use all I got to remember Mr. J, boy.
There, honey. You can stay as long as you like.
I reckon she's in here.
G'day, Harley love. God, flaming vines. It's chocolate with them.
Get out. Oh, protect you, Har.
Ivy, wait!
Come on. Seems that even my powers have limits. Someone else will need to handle this.
My plants are calling to me. I mustn't fail them. Oh, what's this? A new decoration for my garden, perhaps? It'll make a nice change from all those gnomes Harley keeps sending me.
Thank you. What is going on?
Well, we just came in here. This Sheila went all...
Save it. Ivy, you okay? Harley, did any of these fools tell you why we're here?
Take you to the press. We're gonna expose those new heroes.
Wait, you believe me?
Yes, of course. We found out those fakers are actually called the Crime Syndicate.
We're looking for you, clown. Thanks for doing the hard work.
Well, ain't that just a dingo's dinner?
Deathstorm to Ultraman. We've got the witness. Bringing her to you. Over.
You'll never get away with this. I got proof that you zapped the Justice League.
I think you'll find I have your proof right here.
My phone!
So now, what I need to know, and why I sent my friends here to get you, did you make any copies?
Copies? No, of course not.
That's good for us. And extremely bad for you.
Heads up, you drongo!
Are you okay, Harley?
I am now. How'd you find me?
Heard it on my grapevine.
Gee, thanks for coming to save me, Catwoman and Captain Boomerang and whatever your name is. Is the doctor don't say much? Because that'd be a neato name.
Here, take this back. It hasn't stopped beeping since they took you.
Go. We'll hold them off.
Hope you've got a plan.
I got a video on this phone that'll show the world who those phony creeps really are. Great idea, Doctor Don't Say Much. That's the perfect place to announce it.
Being the Man of Steel has its uses.
Who would leave this here, and why?
Thank you.
yet more proof that only I deserve to be the one true speed.
I'm unable to use this? Oh no. Whatever will the daffodils think?
Some people have such inconsiderate timing. Can't you see I'm busy being brilliant?
Thank you.
Alrighty, okay, so 100% free play complete. We got quite a bits of money. Literally almost 4 million, which that's a lot. 100% like true villain. All 5 mini kits. We also get some studs for that. And we get the newspaper for getting all the mini kits. We then move down to the red brick, which is, and then we got the photo. We also got the, all of the, gold bricks, which is very, very cool indeed. Then the free play codes. We got the character that we get with level already, which is just the other Harleys, and got... What did that say? Okay, I did not have time to read that, but if you enjoyed, like, subscribe, turn the notification bell on, and yeah, peace out, see you laters, alligators, bye-bye everyone.